Mr. Gibler, do you believe the client understands what he's hearing?
I do, Your Honor.
And then, Mr. Posey, so this indictment has amended, admitting now serious bodily injury. How do you plead?
Guilty.
Are you pleading guilty because you are actually guilty?
Yes, sir.
And has anybody forced you to do that?
Yes, sir.
I find your plea has been freely, knowingly, and voluntarily made.
We would offer states one with the packet, state two, the stipulation of evidence, which we attach in a copy of the indictment as amended, and state three, the server compliance with it.
No objection to those exhibits as marked and offered.
It's supposed to be admitted, and I find they provide a sufficient basis to support your plea. However, I'll defer making such a finding of guilt. What's the recommendation?
It's a 5-year verdict.
That was our understanding of the recommendation, Your Honor.
I will follow that agreement. Defer making the finding of guilt for a period of 5 years, placing on the court standard terms and conditions. Ms. Gray?
Questions.
Be ordered as well. I'll have seen Ms. Gray. I'll visit with you in just a moment. I'll be brief.
Okay,
I'm going to focus on the front row. She's going to do second condition.